What's up, 31 fam? How you doing? Welcome back to the channel. Thank you for joining me today. I hope you're having a lovely day today. Ooh, it's a little dark in here. Let me see if I can get myself a little bit. Ooh, we don't want to brighten up the ugly too much. excuse me. Yeah, we're back with some more Juice WRLD. Lean with me. Rock with me. Anybody fan of Fat Joe out there? Fat Joe's fire. Man, I remember whenever Eminem had that group called, oh my goodness, Slaughterhouse. Bro, they were so good. I wish that group was still around. I don't know where I was going. How did I even get to Slaughterhouse, bro? What in the world? Fat Joe went to Slaughterhouse? Like, good grief. yo, if you want to support the channel, I now have an Etsy page up, and there's a link to that in my description. I have a couple of paintings up right now. I will be having all my shirts up on Etsy as well. You can order from there. We also have Patreon, all that jazz. Most importantly, though, if you do like what we're doing, make sure and tell us by liking the video, commenting on it, and subscribe to the channel. I found out that most of my subscribers, I mean, dude, I said that all wrong. Half of my viewers, roughly, are not subscribers yet, and that makes no sense. If you're viewing the channel, if you like what we're doing, please subscribe. I would appreciate it very much. Regardless, you are amazing. Most of the time. Some of you guys are a little turd heads sometimes. I guess I can be a turd head sometimes too. But I do like to help folks. So if you need somebody to talk to, you know, you can reach out. I'll talk with you. Or listen. Whatever you need me to do. Ooh. It's that funky stuff. Red Hot Chili Pepper style. Hate that band. But I like this instrumental.
Brothers got me sweating, but the room getting colder. Looking at the devil and the angel on my shoulder. Will I die tonight? Oh no, is it over? Looking for my next high, I'm looking for closure. Laying with me, pot with me. Get high with me if you rock with me.
Have I not already heard this song? This is requested the other day, and I feel like I've heard this song before. If this is a redo, my apologies. I have a terrible memory, so, you know, I've redone a couple of songs. It was kind of, I don't really care. I guess it's not that embarrassing. I'm still reacting to it regardless. I didn't say it was the first time I'd heard it. I thought this was the first time I heard this song, but, you know. Yeah, whatever.
Smoke with me. Drink with me. Fucked up liver with some bad kidneys. Laying with me. Pot with me. Get high with me if you rock with me. Smoke with me, drink with me. Fucked up liver with some bad kidneys. Told her if I die, I'ma die young. Every day I've been getting fucked up. Finally know the difference between love and drugs. Shorty tell me I should really sober up. This shit ain't fiction, it's too real, too real. Fuck one dose, I need two pills.
Alright, I'm positive I've heard this before. Like, I feel like this is a redo. So, my bad, folks. I'm not going to stop because I've already been in this video for 3.5 minutes. Let's just keep going, man. I'll have to put it in the title. Lean with me. I think I've heard this song before. That work for you guys? Work for me.
I'm looking for trouble, so I know I'm gonna find it. Ring, ring, plug, hit my phone, perfect time, man. I know I'm not right, but I'm not wrong. No, I'm not wrong. Girl, you hate it when I'm too high, but that's where I belong, where I belong. Laying with me, pop with me, get high with me if you rock with me.
I gotta say, way back when I first started listening to Peepin' Juice, I was super adamant about the like anti-drug stuff, and it's because I was just scared, right? I don't want to promote drug use, and I still don't. I've gotten to understand, and I've gotten a little more comfortable with the subject matter. But I remember when people were telling me that they don't promote drug use in their songs, and they specifically said that about Juice WRLD a bunch. And then he's got songs like this. Please explain that to me. How is he not promoting drug use in this song? I'm just asking, not judging. It is what it is. I've been in this exact same situation. I've got no right to judge anybody. I'm just asking. Like, it's very strange the way people react to these artists that they just really, I guess they're what we call stans. I think stans is what that is. These, like, uber fans where, like, no matter what they do, they're not wrong. No matter what I say about them, I'm not right unless it's to just praise them blindly. It's so weird, dude. Like, I'll never stop talking about it because I'll never understand it. It's the strangest thing. It's cool, though. We all have something we latch on to, I guess, right?
Smoke with me, drink with me, fucked up liver with some bad kidneys. Lean with me, pot with me, get high with me if you rock with me. Smoke with me, drink with me, fucked up liver with some bad kidneys. Eyes red, no Visine, crash the Mustang, no saline. Yeah, I love peace, yeah, I love lean. I laugh when they ask if my piss clean. Smoke with me, pop with me, Gucci store, come and shop with me. If I overdose, bear, you gon' drop with me. I don't even wanna think about it right now.
This is the craziest dude. Like, I'm just thinking of all the past conversations I've had on this channel. It's been a wild ride, hasn't it? I'm having a great time with you guys. Thank you so much for the support, man. I appreciate it. This is nothing but a grind, bro. I've worked my butt off doing this stuff. People may not think it's hard, but it is.
Now let's get too high, reach a new high. Take the shrooms and the pills at the same time. Went to Hollywood, thrills from the street life. Took too many drugs, now I don't feel right. Lean with me, pop with me, get high with me if you rock with me. Smoke with me, drink with me, fucked up liver with some bad kidneys. Lean with me, pop with me, get high with me if you rock with me. Smoke with me, drink with me, fucked up liver with some bad kidneys.
All right. Because I love you dudes and gals and folks and whoever you are so much, I literally do, right? Everybody always argues with me about Juice WRLD's freestyles. I am here to say I don't care if we agree. It does not matter. In a good way. Here is my olive branch to you guys that were mad at me, okay? Tell me in the comments what freestyle that you want me to listen to and react to, right? I'm not doing one of the 1 hour ones. I can't. It's just, that's just too long. Give me a freestyle that's roughly 10 minutes or less. And whatever one gets the most likes in this video, I'll do it like ASAP, like within the next week. Because I love you guys, man. Because I want to make y'all happy. I want to do stuff that y'all want me to do. This is a two-way street here, man. If you want me to do something, I'm happy to do it. So, yeah. Let's check it out, man. And I'll give it an honest and objective reaction and review to the freestyle. We may not agree still, and you may not like what I say necessarily, but I will not be mean because I love Juice WRLD. I will just be objective. If I don't like it, I don't like it. That doesn't mean I'm being mean, but I will listen to it, and I'll try to enjoy it. Please, let me know what you think you want me to hear, and I'll try to get to it. Thank you very much for joining me. I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel, and take care of yourselves. Be kind to everyone else, and I'll see you in the next video. All right? Peace.